A 2010 CARICOM Commission on Youth Development report indicated that the region's young people have envisioned opportunities to contribute to political and socio-economic development at community, national, and regional levels. The report also noted that many of them feel marginalized and that there is a disconnect between the political systems and their daily lives. It is against this backdrop that the annual youth dialogue between the region's youth and the CARICOM Secretary General Irwin Rocque was held under the theme Moving Away from Tokenism, Youth, a Critical Part of Decision-Making, that was held in St. Lucia. It facilitated questions from the youth on pertinent issues like intra-regional travel, youth employment, and entrepreneurship. The coordination of youth groups throughout the region was also discussed.
What the youth keep speaking about is representation, that the voice can be heard, and how do we action that? And how do we coordinate among the myriad of various youth groups that exist? I know that there are several national youth councils in each of the member states, throughout the region, and within the member states there are a number of youth groups. And how do you coordinate not only nationally but among all of the youth groups in the 15 member states and the 5 associate member states? And that's an issue that we have taken up.
CARICOM governments have committed to deepening the participation of Caribbean people in the democratic process and have endorsed a charter of civil society for the Caribbean community as the avenue for institutionalizing the voice of civil society, of which the youth comprise a critical component. One of the questions that came up at Monday's meeting was, what can the youth do to ensure that regional governments are held accountable for the commitments that they make, especially when it comes to agreements that they have signed on to?
If you're silent, you don't get anything. If you're coordinated in your advocacy to ensure continuity, not a lot of voices, a lot of noises, coordinated advocacy.
The dialogue was held on Monday, July 1st, 2019 at the Office of the Government Information Service. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.